really good questions, doctor. Thank you for this question. Basically, these are the intraoral X-ray images. So in intraoral X-ray images, the source and detector are different machine. As in OPG or CBCT, you will see this detector and the source of the X-ray machine are in the same machine. We know the angle, at what angle they are bombarding the X-ray. So we can make a calibration, we can say, we can get the actual measurement. But coming to the intraoral X-ray images, the source and the detector are the different machine. So every images will have a different angulation effect and every X-ray will have a different measurement. So how we can make this measurement correct? Available in the software. Let me just take you to that. First option to take a measurement is if you have any known object in the X-ray. Let's take an example. In this X-ray image, we have this implant, which is a known object to us. Before taking an X-ray, we know the length of the implant is certain. Let's take example, this length of this implant was around 9 mm. Let me take a measurement and let's see after taking an X-ray, what is an actual length of the implant which is showing in the X-ray image. It is showing around 10.8 mm. That means there is a deviation in the perfect measurement. So a software has an option to calibrate that measurement. How you can do it? You can just do a right click on the X-ray image. I'll repeat, you can calibrate the intraoral X-ray images if you have the known object in the X-ray. How we can do it? We'll just take a measurement of the known object. We'll do a right click. We'll select image edit option. We will see this image edit pop up. On the screen, there is an option of user calibration. We'll select the user calibration. We'll see the measured implant. It is showing 10.8 per 1 mm. We know the length of the implant was 9 mm. So we'll just select 9 mm. We'll do OK and we'll save the image. Now the image has been calibrated as per the length of the implant. Now whatever measurement you will take in this X-ray will be accurate and calibrated as per the length of the implant. So this is the one way we can calibrate our intraoral X-ray images. And the other way, if there is an image where in this case we don't have any known object in the X-ray image, so how we can calibrate this image? Because there is an option in our software, because we're using the VATEC software and we're using the VATEC hardware only. So because the sensor dimensions, the length and the diameter of length and the width of the sensor is same all the time. So there is an option to calibrate the image by model. How we can do it? The same way, do a right click on the image edit option. Go to the other option of calibration, which is calibration by imaging. You select that option. You select the intraoral sensor image over here and you select the type of implant. We are using Easy Sensor Classic sensor. So select Easy Sensor Classic, click OK and just save it. Now, this is the way for intraoral X-ray images if you don't have any known object. I just remind you again that intraoral X-ray images should be calibrated separately. Each X-ray image should be calibrated before taking a measurement. If you take a measurement of, if you calibrate one image, second image might not get calibrated properly. So you should do this practice on every images if you wish to get the accurate image, measurement of